This is Dr. Joe Feuerstein with the MD Minute. Thanks for tuning in. Today, a study coming out of the University of Arizona in Tucson, where I did my fellowship, a study looking at glucosamine, which is very well known as a supplement for arthritis, and looking at whether that actually does anything in terms of prevents the progression, the development, the worsening of arthritis. So in this study, they took 201 people, the average age was 52, and they gave them 1,500 milligrams of glucosamine or a sugar pill, because it was a placebo-controlled trial, for 6 months. The way they saw whether arthritis was actually worsening was by sticking everybody in an MRI machine. That's kind of beyond what most people do. Usually the studies just look at an X-ray. This, they actually looked at an MRI to see whether there was any subtle difference. What they found, unfortunately, was very disappointing. If you took 1,500 milligrams of glucosamine, or you took the sugar pill for 6 months, there was no difference on MRI in terms of progression, worsening of your osteoarthritis. Now, we should remember that there have been a number of studies on glucosamine and chondroitin, most of which have been negative. However, before we throw away all supplements for arthritis, an important study you should remember is one that was done in France using chondroitin, not glucosamine, but the other one, chondroitin sulfate. And in this study, osteoarthritis of the knee, there was a significant delay in worsening of arthritis of the knee if you took the pharmaceutical grade chondroitin sulfate that is made by French drug companies and is a prescription medication that's a supplement. So my take on this is that if you have osteoarthritis, glucosamine does not work, chondroitin does. Dr. Joe Feuerstein with the MD Minute. And thanks for tuning in.